Did you know Steam has some family game share thing? So you can share all of your games with your family. Which means you can share your games with anyone. As long as they have been using your computer to log into their Steam. So I'm sharing my Steam library with my mother.
Okay.
But well, she's not really using anything in it, but in case she wants to.
Play some of the games. You
Yeah.
can.
She. But when someone is using that game that is owned by another person, only one account is able to be online at a time. If I'm online and I'm playing a game, I'm pretty sure it's like another person. Yes, they keep on buying new goats. We saw that yesterday. I even lost hope because there was a new that arrived. One shot. So long spaghetti. Is the game crashing? Wait, what? Okay. I should probably evaluate what abilities I use. It doesn't seem like I'll be using key sugar. I'll just take the heart. Chaser, that's good. Maybe spread would be better. Have to tell me every time. What? whole world is ceases to exist if I die. What to do about that guy. But at least he died this time. But I think I can just skip that. Strategies. I have an idea.
Just to charge.
I need to use smoke bomb. Right into the hole. Hello, comrade Buck. Probably not. More like a machine. Are you a friendly machine? From Denmark here, and I'm pretty dead.
And begin.
Okay. platform is slow. I don't really have a viable strategy for that guy. Maybe I should just use my actually effective weapon against him. That didn't happen.
And begin!
So what? Can you tell me, is the sound alright? That we don't go.
You're up. Now go.
Breath is too powerful. Is this Breath of the Wild? That's what I get for making bad puns. And I die. I'm not even halfway through. Which is a good sign. I wanted to be able to fast.
You're up.
And before you ask, yes, my friend is dead. Oh, I don't want to take your tools. But sure how. Not sure how I can avoid that pickaxe. So far, so good. How do you get that card? Yes, okay. So far, so good.
What's when that said something?
He's alive. Thank you.
Here goes.
I wonder how fast I can.
Here goes.
How fast I can dash off the half dash. So far, so good. So far, so bad. Professional stream. Where Cuphead the game is played. Please load. I must have become death.
No.
The destroyer of goats.
No.
There we go. Damn it. Okay. I guess it's okay in the first try. For the day. Okay. There we go. Let's just go to hell.
You're up.
Could not have made it over there.
And begin!
Welcome to the land of the living. Because you're not trying.
Yeah, that's why.
Everyone who's not trying sucks.
But I have a lot of fantasies, so I must have some sort of fantasy. Mind.
Now go!
I don't believe anyone is incapable of being an artist. It's just people who say they can't and say they shouldn't. Bunch of losers, all of them.
Thank you.
Blocking the way. Please load. To build a bridge over someone because they're sleeping in the way.
Yeah.
Because that won't be expensive.
Well, you can move him.
You can kill him?
Yeah. But that isn't
Okay, you can catch him.
Yeah, you can catch him without a
flute. Poke flute. Oh yeah, it's going pretty well. I defeated the wall. A bit closer than too close. Make it anyway. need to fight all those enemies. If you can just jump over them. I'm close to dying anyway, so can't expect. Still not halfway. There's only one, some kind of indication for where I need nearing the ground. Just move slowly forwards. They just keep coming.
Yeah.
Fee-fi-fo-fum, I'm the guardian of this ruined land.
I guess you can't hit him onto the
last
part.
I will assume that I can. So full health. Let's go. Not full health, but let's continue. What? Not that, huh? Wait a minute. That statue, it's moving? Is it somehow in the foreground? Giant.
Yeah, giant.
Or likely a cyclops.
Here goes.
Since this seems to be based on Greek mythology. No, it's from Jack and the Beanstalk. I only need one HP to finish this. Okay. We're getting somewhere. I didn't die, I restarted.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Taking damage before I get to the first enemy. Yes. Wanted to get off Mr. Bones wild. Just end my suffering. Nothing personal, kid. Don't blow me so hard, man. Death to all.
Yeah, not much. You died. I don't need to die to the wall. Was so easy last time.
Because it avoided all my tactics. They were even new and improved, so. That past half minute didn't happen. So far.
Here you go! Because you can die.
I have an idea for how to defeat the wall.
Hero! Just shoot?
Nope.
Just jump past it?
Yep.
Can you see the wall thing?
Nope. Take note to its face, and I think it's ugly enough to skip. Tactic.
Didn't look that way, fine.
But it worked. That I explained just before. To jump past him. Like many things, yes. Friends don't jump, and if they don't jump, they're no friends of mine.
Ah, it wants to jump. Not like in shopping key, but it can jump.
Are you sure about that?
Thank you.
promote that. Yeah, just kill me. Rarely do I get blown that hard. Is it even faster to try and skip them? Yes, just die. That's all I'm asking of you. We're getting there. Why is he throwing it backwards? How can it be so fast? Trying to skip him, and I know, don't know how. Spaghetti. Do not miss your chance. The spaghetti comes once in a lifetime, yo. It's all part of the plan. Probably die somewhere. Didn't die from that. How dare he? Not as rock hard as I am. Oh. their face. Okay, full health. Back here. Yes. The coin has been obtained. What? Can't spare. Good stuff. Okay. Don't let me Cyclops. What are we getting there? If I don't get the coin, I might as well kill myself. I can just kill most of them. I feel like he should take a lot more damage than he does. Wrong button.
You're up. Here goes.
Okay. Oh yeah. I have an idea. I'll use Super 2.
What's the Super 2?
Immortality. Invincibility. For a short period of time. Don't jump into things that are trying to kill you. Nothing personal, kid.
Yeah, he's a kid.
Where should I have landed? Did you say so? Just don't lose health or use the invincibility. And then I should be good.
Thank you.
quite easy to defeat.
Can I kill the Firefly?
No, I don't think so. The flag. You can taste the victory. Tastes like flagpole.
No.
Admit it. Every time you won, every time you win, you just want to taste some pole.
No. I said that to the
vendor. Taste the pole.
I'm sure you disagree with your weapons.
Hello, Mr. Cyclops. The same as always. Yep. Third one.
Use it now! Use it now!
Okay. Oh, the coin.
Come on! Come on!
Jump too early.
Did you get the coin?
Nope. Stuck on my finger.
Okay.
Yes. You can see, oh my, for yourself, no crimes. I do have a good and genuine chance of winning them. Get dunked on. Oh yeah. Brand new record. Let's be honest, fellows, shall we? There's a class of grade, a people, and then there is, well, everyone else. At the moment, you seem like everyone else. And that means you cannot experience the world in this special way I do. To get in there. Let's see. What we can afford. We can afford the coffee and the whetstone. Medium range and good damage with a slow rate of fire. Windheart adds 2 additional hit points for weakens your attack power.
That's really nice.
Maybe I should just save up for that. Missing room 3. Last time I beat it in one go. First try. I doubt I can do the same again. I bet they have something new and extra spooky to throw at me. There he comes, extra spooky.
Damn it.
See? Too spooky. Is success achievable? Not when we are this unbelievable. I just shoot all the ghosts. Damn it. Actually, why am I even trying to complete it like this?
What? No, you don't have that.
When I can change my charm to pea sugar.
What is it that you do again here? Just the jam lamp.
jump once and the first parry is free. Get done, done.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Yeah, bouncing ball achievement, yes.
Uh-oh, fuck.
Magician Lord. Thank goodness you came by. Those lousy ghosts had me, but good that time. Here's the last magical super art I was able to find for you. Well, time for me to tackle a powder. Take a powder. Good luck. Why is all the ghosts out to get her? Unlock new super. Still can't get down here. I guess I have to complete the other run and gun.
What's the new super art?
New super art. Maneuver your spirit and body simultaneously for maximum damage.
What? Die?
Guess I have to try to see what it is. Let's see what's in this house. Marines, crops, corpse, yeah. Marine, like in marine.
Isn't that the,
or is it just regular police folks? It's marine. But for mice. Okay.
Nice.
Okay, what was the point of that? Okay. That was easy as 1, 2, 3. I think I will switch out a bit.
Smoke screen.
Should I take charge? Or maybe just pea shooter? Pea shooter and charge. And
smoke screen.
I do want my super meter to fill quickly. Maybe I should try a copy and see how quickly it fills. Is that a cat outside?
What?
Stando! Stando powder!
Perfect!
Tell me, Mr. Mouse, do you believe in gravity? Not sure how much it damages.
Damage maximum power.
This tank is the ultimate weapon. You will not win.
A great plan is in itself.
Just
don't do
brakes to jump over the tank.
You mean the springs?
Yeah. Just to jump over the tank when it comes.
What else would I use them for?
I don't know, but I know
now. I wish it would allow me to press buttons faster. Why did that hit me? There we go. Yeah, we didn't go. Okay. One success. That would destroy my ghost. If it's like better hurry and use it. Nope. How do I avoid that? I think I will have to change my stun to out with something else.
Invisibility.
Can I just
don't die.
Go with the classic and then take an extra heart.
Oh.
Oh, I can stand up here. Didn't realize I could stand up there. The cub is the common enemy of the cat and the mouse. Okay. Missed it. Come at me, Mouser. His meow. So the background is actually animated. This jazz music. None of my plan worked. And then get hit a bit. Don't get crushed. That's a good starting point. But not even German technology can defeat my Stando. Kuno Powder. Don't give me that trash. It's actually getting late.
Don't think we can beat him. Oh, it's.
I can beat him, but I don't have time. I have to go.